An upstate business owner and his wife have been arrested after deputies seized hundreds of marijuana edibles. Stephen and Serena Petty face charges of trafficking and distribution of marijuana. Today, Cherokee County deputies executed a search warrant at the Carousel Music in Gaffney and at the Petty's home on Grassy Pond Road. Deputies say that undercover agents purchased several products from the store this over the past 6 months. Testing showed the products being sold were marijuana, even though they were labeled as less than 0.03% of THC.